today's race? Well, we had to, first of all, get around the course twice to make sure if Rebon won both races, we might still lose the event if we didn't finish one.
It's been our test platform for our product, and when we, you know, we can go out there in front of everybody, in front of the world, every single day, and prove that what we do is correct. And so, you know, the hopes, what we did when we first initiated the program, it's far exceeded anything that I expected it to be. Problems with sailing is, you know, how do you quantify every little thing, every sail shape, every bit of the boat's performance to the physical properties you need to move these boats through the water? And I think we've done, probably redefined in the industry, how you actually do that. The V-spars, the Brava systems, the people, the technicians we had on the boat, the information that we got every single day that made us better the next day is something that I had never been involved in.
Said, look, we're going to try to see how well we can do in the event, see if we can possibly win the event. So we went out to win, and things worked out. We made it a little hard on Ryan off the line in the first start.
By like 1 point though right now, but see, this will be a long light air run. This will be kind of spooky, and Ran and Rebon are really quick in this stuff, so guys, nice set, hold on, baby.
Got up into a pretty good position around the weather mark and stretched from there into a win at the finish. Rebon was back and kind of sailed through to finish third right before the finish line.
A feeling of relief, but more than anything, a real sense of accomplishment for everything that the team did to get to this point at this point in the year. This has been the most competitive, most difficult sailing event I've ever been involved with in my 35 years of being a sailmaker and being involved in the sailing world. And to come out of this with a win at the end of the year is really special. Being a part of a sporting experience when everything on the line mattered, that our team stepped up and had their best performance. And as a sportsman, as a person who's been involved with sports all my life, to be involved with that is really, really special.
A lot of different conditions, a lot of hard work, and I'm really proud of our team. We did a great job together to learn this boat and to get through the venues against this competition. It was really exciting.
Of the company and the people that we have, that every time they've been presented a challenge, their ability to stand up and outperform anybody at any level. You know, with North Sails, it's a company I respect a lot, but they've never had to compete against a company like Quantum Sails is right now. And we are focused, we're ready to go, and we get better and better every day.